Parrying with the dagger and the buckler is essentially very similar.
That is true, but keep in mind, while the parrying dagger has a slower startup and active parry window, it can still be used with another dagger to take advantage of the dual dagger moveset. The buckler, on the other hand, is the ultimate weapon for parrying, having the fastest startup and longest active parry window. If you're trying to use it as a normal shield, though, just don't. So while both have their strengths and weaknesses,